Welcome back to Assassin's Creed. Well, it is now time for the Assassin's part of the Creed. Let's go do it.
In their wake. They say it is a crusade. A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness? We must resist. We must fight them in any way we can.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
I stand before you to deliver a warning.
All I ask
should Richard take shot, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end it before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours. It has always been ours. And it is our duty.
Okay, so that big old covered area looks like a bunch of tunnels. We're ready to go.
Something, you'll find it here.
Could
I'm sure of it.
You in this way? No? Well, there's not much. Come see what I have. Everything's new. Everything perfectly priced.
I have many things, many things. Too many things.
Your eye?
Now it's just a matter of staying on top here and trying to figure out where a good access point is. There should be an opening. One of these things should be open. One of the windows.
Thank you. Come no further.
I'll have your hands for that!
Ah, you, sir, you seem to know exactly what you want. I like that in a
moment. I beg of you, just a few coins, please!
That will cost you your life!
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
I have many things, many things.
A few coins, please. I'm so hungry. Just a little money I beg of you. My family is sitting down. Could you spare a few coins? A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
If you just have a look.
I have no interest in the calculations. The numbers change nothing. Your men have failed to fill the order. Which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you, and you say I ask too much? You dare disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No, stop!
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No! Stop!
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me? No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
For a few coins, my family is sitting down.
But that is absolutely pathetic. Where did you learn your craft?
Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war? A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I act alone. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough. They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Ah!
feel in my presence?
Always the fun part. One of them. If I can stay on the rooftops and not go fishing myself. Yes, I see the flags, but I have already said I'm not going to do that. The only thing I'm going to do is temples if I have to. I've already got all the achievements. I'm just trying to destroy it.
Has reached me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Malim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric. Just as stupid.
And your point is?
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for? Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry, I'm late.
Yes, we are. Mr. Miles, time's wasting.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
You've done well, Altair. And I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently. And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Acre or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
Thank you. Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. How we all should fight.
Pay for your sins.
You must be busy. I understand.
You can use stealth kills to create a distraction.
Yeah!
I'm not hurt.
Yeah. Yeah.
Assassin! Don't let him get away!
What's going on?
Well, I seem to have found every Templar between where I was and Acre, which is where I'm at now. It's pretty much right next to me. Next Acre. I went the other way. So I'm far from Acre. I'll try to get that next viewpoint next time. Do be careful riding close to bad guys, I guess. Anyway, until then. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.